A much different story at a Goodwill down in Texas. A marble bust that a woman purchased for $35 at a thrift store turned out to be an ancient Roman bust. It's now temporarily on display at a San Antonio museum after experts determined it dated back to the 1st century BC or 1st century AD. The sculpture was last seen in Germany but has been missing since World War II. Once off display, the bust will return to Germany.